Bluetooth and devices in your Windows settings is where you can manage any external device attached to your system. First, be sure that the Bluetooth toggle switch is turned on. If it's off, your device will not detect any Bluetooth devices. To add a new device, click the Add Device box at the top of the screen. From here, you will need to choose what device you want to add. Select between Bluetooth, wireless display or dock, and everything else. After you make your selection, follow the on-screen instructions until your device is connected. Clicking on Devices will show you all devices connected to your system. You can manage and remove devices from this page or add a new one. Using Swift Pair will connect to supported Bluetooth devices quickly when they're close by and in pairing mode. If you need your drivers and info up to date at all times on your device, you can turn on Download Over Metered Connection. Data charges may apply. Printers and scanners will show you all the printers that your PC has been connected to. If you have your phone connected to your PC, you can instantly access your Android's device photos, texts, and more. Cameras gives you options to control your device's internal or external camera. Click on your camera device to open its individual settings. At the top of the page, you can troubleshoot or disable your device. Further down the page, you have sliders to adjust brightness, contrast, sharpness, and saturation. At the bottom of the screen, you can manage what apps have access to your camera in the privacy settings. Mouse will show you settings for your mouse. You can change your primary mouse button and your mouse pointer speed. Scrolling will control how your scroll wheel on your mouse interacts. Use the drop-down menu to change between multiple lines at a time or one screen at a time. If you're doing multiple lines at a time, use the slider below to select how many lines will scroll. Under Touchpad, you can adjust cursor speed and change your 3 and 4 finger swipe gestures. You must have 3 and 4 finger swipe gestures turned on in the touch settings. Pen and Windows Ink lets you adjust settings for when you're using an app that allows handwriting to enter text. Autoplay will let you choose what happens when you plug in media and devices to your system. Toggle Use Autoplay for all media and devices on and off using the switch. For removable drives, you can select between Configure Storage Settings, Take No Action, Open Folder to View Files, or Ask Me Every Time. For memory cards, you can select between Import Photos and Videos to your Photos folder, Import Photos and Videos to your OneDrive, Play in Windows Media Player, Take No Action, Open Folders to View Files in File Explorer, or Ask Me Every Time. USB will give you toggle switches to show a notification if there is an issue connecting a USB device, and to show a notification if your PC is charging slowly over USB. For more information on your Lenovo devices, visit support.lenovo.com.